A range of clever jigs and devices have always been part of a cabinet maker's workshop, and in this DVD, I'm going to show you how to make a wide range of the most useful ones. They speed up the tasks, they make things really accurate, and I just love using them. No workshop is complete without at least one pair of heavy-duty sawhorses. I've got several pairs, and I use them for all manner of different jobs. They're an essential part of my gluing up system, and when used with core clamps and clamp bar guides, they make gluing up even the widest of panels easy and stress-free. When you're making cabinets, quite often you need to deal with long boards, and you can't just hold them in your vise. An age-old method for supporting the work is to use an adjustable leg that can be moved along the bench. An adjustable support block allows you to hold the work at the right height for planing, rebating, or whatever else you need to do. A long bench clamp is similar to a Moxon vise. The clamp bar is curved, so as the handles are wound up tight, clamping pressure is applied centrally at first, and then, as more pressure is applied, the clamp bar bends, spreading the force over the whole board. This is particularly important when you're planing up two boards at the same time, ready for joining together. These classic workshop accessories are simple to make and remarkably accurate. They're used to sight down a length of timber with one stick on each end. The contrasting lines make it easy to see if there's a twist or wind in the board that needs planing out. The thing I like most about these bench dogs is that you never have to go looking for them. They're fitted into mortise holes in the bench top and can be lifted out and adjusted to the right height whenever you need them. Boards are held firmly in place as you plane or scrape the surface. With a quick tap, they vanish back into the bench. When you're assembling large cabinets, you need to check that your work is square. Measuring the diagonals with a tape measure isn't easy, as the clamps are usually in your way, so diagonal sticks are the answer. These measuring rods get right into the corners, allowing you to check the diagonals really quickly and accurately. And we all know that when gluing up, speed is of the essence. Of course, jigs and devices are nothing new, but these are such useful things to have on hand, and I use most of them every day.